pounds, The Big Show.
King, this match here tonight can end in a matter of seconds if Big Show is able to land his devastating knockout punch.
Well, that's what can happen to you when you have fists the size of basketballs.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. Big Show is taking all out control right now.
So give us the breakdown here on the Big Show.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here. It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one. No, wait, nice reversal. There's no telling how much damage that did.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain. Just toying with the competition a little. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
A major day in history for Big Show and WWE was the 1999 St. Valentine's Day Massacre pay-per-view. That marked the WWE debut of the Big Show when he was still called by his real name, Paul White. He came up through the ring mat and attacked Stone Cold Steve Austin during his match with Mr. McMahon.
Oh, Michael, when Big Show debuted in WWE during St. Valentine's Day Massacre, it was a chaotic night. He actually tore through the mat to get at Stone Cold Steve Austin. And it was all part of the plan that Mr. McMahon put together in his battle with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh.
The world's largest athlete is in an unfamiliar state here. He's starting to weaken and looks to be in trouble. Jerry, Big Show's WWE debut was amazing. The 7'2" monster began launching Steve Austin into the steel cage. He threw Steve Austin like a dart right out of the cage. There was never a debut like that before or after in WWE history. Makes the cover.
One, two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. And if you look in the eyes of the Big Show, you're gonna see one angry giant.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When this guy's on.
Oh, nice counter. Talk about catching a beating. You know, hey, the shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. He's in big trouble.
Look out.
Added insult to potential injury there. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count!
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
I can't believe it! What's it take to put the Big Show away?
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, my, look at this.
And Cooper gets all of it.
That could do it. Cooper may be our winner here.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. There may be no stopping him. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, resounding move by Big Show.
Big Show looking for the early finish.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episode.
This might be it.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Watch it. Watch it.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Now,
and he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
One, two.
Look out! Stay down! Stay down! Oh, no! Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
You can feel it! Here he comes! The fight's on!
We've seen this before.
That's it. He's done.
Going for the cover.
Two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
And if you look in the eyes of the Big Show, you're going to see one angry giant. Hey, he's going for it again.
And Cooper gets all of it.
That could do it. Cooper may be our winner here.
Two.
Three. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
What an outstanding match.
Uh-oh, look who's coming out. Watch it.
The champ makes an emphatic and destructive statement.
See another hot one.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
Make undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA. Man, Kalisto, what offense.
O'Neal reverses it.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. And so, what are your thoughts right now on Titus O'Neal?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
And there goes Titus.
Timber!
Making it look easy.
You know, Cole, I'd love to sit here and describe Kalisto's amazing offense, but I don't think my words could do them justice. They really have to be seen to be believed.
Now with complete control. Oh, out of nowhere.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Sometimes a good kick is all you need.
Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
And getting it put on him, Sin Cara.
Like you, King, I have to remind myself to call the action when Kalisto's in the ring, rather than sit back and watch in complete awe.
You do that a lot, and it's so easy to get caught up in his offense. It's seriously unlike anything we've ever seen before.
Today, too fast.
Hey, Sin Cara, no problem getting out of that one.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And there's the reversal from Sin Cara. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
To avoid that.
We've seen plenty of high flyers over the years, Cole. And after watching Sin Cara for a few years now, I'd have to say that he belongs among the elite class of WWE high flyers. I mean, he's just so amazing to watch.
Kalisto doing some damage.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Kalisto taking advantage right now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Thinking about it now, I'd have to agree with you, King. See, Cara's awe-inspiring aerial assault certainly rivals that of Jimmy Snuka, Rob Van Dam, Rey Mysterio, and the other greats that have taken to the sky here in WWE.
You know, it's almost as if the man can literally defy gravity. I know it sounds funny, but it's not all that far off.
Oh, my. Right to the back of the head. This is exactly how he drew this one up. We're looking at complete domination here. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. Oh no, Kalisto is still dazed. When you talk about limitless potential, exciting maneuvers in the ring, and the gift of gab on the microphone, you don't need to search any further than Darren Young. Mr. No Days Off attacks the ring and his opponents with an energy that makes everyone take notice.
Well, I'll say this, Cole. Darren Young's not shy about letting an opponent know what's going to happen to them once the bell rings. And he takes his alias of Mr. No Days Off very seriously.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
The shoulders are down.
1, 2.
And he gets to the ropes.
Darren Young's high energy, overflowing with self-confidence and not afraid to take on the challenge of any superstar in that ring. His moniker of Mr. No Days Off is something D. Young lives and breathes every day.
Uh-oh.
Clearly on a mission here. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Incredible impact on that slam. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other. And we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
Darren Young's days as a WWE rookie are long behind him.
Incredible counter.
Wow, look at D. Young go. Talk about making your own momentum. We know Mr. No Days Off isn't backing down from a fight anytime soon. But this looks like he's ready to call out one opponent after the other.
The gutbuster leaves even the hardiest souls gasping for breath.
You're not kidding. He may not breathe for, a couple of minutes.
Are you seeing this?
Great reversal! He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
And there's the reversal from Darren Young.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Darren Young's career began when he was part of the first season of NXT. Young became part of the Wicked faction known as Nexus and later famous as one half of the Primetime Players. Today, Young's known as Mr. No Days Off and ready to bring the fight to anyone in the...
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. That was rough. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Well, Young's certainly come a long way, Cole.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. He gets the tag.
You know, Cole, Sin Cara could end this match with any move at any moment. He's really that good, but it's his top rope senton that has proven to be most impactful. Hey,
Nice Sin Cara, no problem getting out of that one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Kalisto unleashes the Listo kick. Stick a fork in him. He's done.
Another big victory, I think, here for Kalisto. But it's not over yet.
Two.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
Oh, look out here. Wow, what a suplex. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Kalisto can't be enjoying this. Young looking for the win.
Two.
Wow, look at Dee Young go. Talk about making your own momentum. We know Mr. No Days Off isn't backing down from a fight anytime soon. This looks like he's ready to call out one opponent after the other.
Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto. He makes the tag.
Wow, what a move from Kalisto. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
What up?
Makes the cover.
One. Oh, and he two.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Oh, man, he's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
And the elbow lands. He's got him hooked.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Darren Young taking advantage. Look out! That's it. He's out. Hey, the shoulders are down.
And this one's set to break loose.
They got it. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Was incredible. Let's go to the highlights here. Is the only way to describe this match.
tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Now, when you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time. See a lot of unhappy faces in the crowd.
Oh, wham, wham, wham. Cry me a river. Same way.
Yep, so does King.
Has there ever been a more celebrated champion in WWE history than Y2J, Chris Jericho? I mean, he's done it all.
Controlling the tempo. Exactly your thoughts on Fandango. What are your thoughts on Chris Jericho?
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
When you look at the career of Fandango, you have to look at when and where he made his in-ring debut here in WWE. WrestleMania 29. What's even more impressive is that Fandango defeated a future WWE Hall of Famer in Y2J Chris Jericho. And I'm not even discussing Fandango's brilliance on the dance floor. Thank you.
Fandango turns it around.
Oh, head first.
Fandango exhibited his innate ability to infuriate and disgust others before he even had his first match in WWE. I found it nothing short of brilliant that Fandango refused to compete in the ring until his name was pronounced properly. It trended worldwide on social media.
Yeah, you never did get it right, Cole, but I have to give Fandango credit. He also surrounded himself with very lovely ladies. At first, Summer Rae was on his arm until he upped the ante and decided to dance his nights away with Layla.
Makes the cover.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What will it take to put this man away? Just what will it take?
Looking highly motivated here. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
I'm not sure if we've ever seen a superstar more graceful jumping from the top rope than Fandango. But when he lands his leg drop across his opponent's throat, it's not exactly watching Fred Astaire. Fandango's leg drop is devastating. Oh, out of nowhere.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
Okay. The shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
What is Chris Jericho running on?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
He's in perfect. And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
When you have so many maneuvers at your disposal like Fandango, the finishing move you choose sends a message in itself to your opponents. Fandango's leg drop from the top rope spells the beginning of the end for opponents. And if that's all, they should consider themselves lucky.
Michael, the height and the impact of Fandango's top rope leg drop is incredible. It's another
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, when you land hard from those, you're never the same.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What a competitor. Chris Jericho refuses to give up.
Jericho setting up the walls.
We may see a tap.
God, look at the...
Here's the walls of Jericho rising up before our eyes.
Adios, sayonara, see you later.
Y2J Chris Jericho is one of the most exciting superstars to ever compete in WWE, whether he's a hero or villain, and he's been both many times. Chris Jericho looks to put on a wrestling clinic in that ring and dominate his opponents.
Well, let's also remember, Cole, Jericho can be ruthless in getting what he wants, when he wants it. I'm sure that type of pleasant display is not too far off in the distance.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
And once more, Fandango has momentum.
Look at this.
Wow, what a move from Fandango.
Oh, this one's got to be over now.
Y2J has had a storied career and can rise to the occasion like no one else. The brighter the spotlight, the more obsessed Chris Jericho becomes with keeping it shining on himself. But to be fair, Jericho can back it up.
Ow! Ooh.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Eight.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Chris Jericho has all the talent in the world, both on the microphone and in the ring. You know, he even had his own talk show, The Highlight Reel. When it comes to taking down an opponent,
Chris Jericho demonstrates a singular force in beating.
I'll be shocked if that's not it. And will this be it?
It may be.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. He's making a statement here with this attack. Fandango turns it around.
Not it.
Oh boy, the flying wheel kick is gonna put an end to the festivities real quick here. Fandango's got this.
Yeah, he'll be dancing all over town tonight, victorious.
Is it possible for Fandango to be any more?
Uh-oh, that knocks out.
He's knocked out.
And into the cover.
Two.
Fandango's, oh,
wow. What a win.
You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, what a spectacular match. Just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here's your winner, Fandango.
Big win for him here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole. I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
And folks, if you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Second of sleep over the booze he gets night in and night out.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match. I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not gonna hurt is his pajamas.
He just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Well, on the topic of Curtis Axel here, tell us your thoughts.
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Oh, wow. He's got him.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Curtis Axel is one of the most ruthless superstars in WWE today. Whether in singles competition or as a part of Ryback-cel, it's almost a guarantee that Axel will blatantly break the rules, inflict torrid punishment to an opponent, and leave the ring with a victory.
Well, let's face it, Cole, that's what Curtis Axel is all about. Doing things his way on his time. It's almost like the boos and jeers from the crowd motivate him to be more of a scoundrel. It's disgusting if you ask me. This explosion of offense come from?
Not today, too fast.
Curtis Axel with the offense. Curtis Axel is not short on confidence. This is an individual who was selected as a training partner to icons The Rock and Brock Lesnar when they decided to make their returns to sports entertainment. I don't think anything else needs to be said. When it comes to natural skill and ability, Axel's got it and he knows it.
Oh man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're gonna see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
I can't think of another WWE superstar that enjoys blatantly breaking every WWE rule in existence any more than Curtis Axel. It's not enough that the third generation superstar pin an opponent. Oh no, Axel has to break the rules because he enjoys it and then rub it in everyone's face because he enjoys that even more. Oh!
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
I think we know what this is.
That's it. He's done. The shoulders are down.
Oh, and he stops the count. What action. Curtis Axel with the offense. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face.
On the offensive here. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Cole, what's he got in mind? This guy's just getting worn out. The quick reversal there by Curtis Axel.
Obviously, Curtis Axel has all the tools. The man's first ever victory was over Triple H on Raw back in 2013. Let's just hope for the sake of this
heroic neck snap. Oh my, the end is near.
Did you hear the neck snap?
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it. Oh, that hurt.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a move! What a smart move!
You know, we've talked about Curtis Axel's incredible family history in this business, so it makes complete sense that he's powerful, tough as nails, ruthless, and skilled on the mat. Well, and dare I say, perfect when it comes to stuffing that WWE rulebook right through a paper shredder. He's in big trouble! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. Looking good now.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
A quick reversal by Curtis Axel. Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Looking for all the glory here.
One, two.
Going for the double play with this move.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And this has got to be, the count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. And it's up, he got the shoulder up.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Uh-oh.
How much, you got to believe this one's over.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, he's still down after that. What's he gonna do to follow that up?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Now, ooh, when you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Attention to the back now.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Ridiculous maneuver by Curtis Axel. Going for the cover. We're looking at complete domination here. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. That match was incredible. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers in front of a game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If you think it's in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you're pumped on the brothers. You'll meet Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the brim.
It's a new day, yes it is.
And their opponents, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Great move.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. He gets the tag.
Look out, what's going on here?
Well, that's illegal, all right. I just don't know how the official missed it. I thought part of becoming a WWE referee was passing an eye exam. I mean,
Cole, I thought becoming a WWE announcer was being able to speak.
And what do you think about Xavier Woods?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Non-stop assault against Xavier Woods. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Two.
Three. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Oh, out of nowhere.
To avoid that.
Five.
He gets the
Six.
Tag.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
You know, I think the best way to describe Xavier Woods' offense would be a whirlwind. Woods just explodes with a flurry of attacks, but he can slow things down on a dime with wear down holds and submissions. When it comes to ingenious offense, Xavier Woods is the man.
And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Watch it!
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak. He gets the tag.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, I think this man means business. In a relatively brief period of time here in WWE, Xavier Woods has become known all over the world for his inventive offense. Woods credits his training under Zach Taylor in the ways of the hip-hop keto fighting.
That's it. He's out. The shoulders are down.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Turning it around. It's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Xavier Woods tagged in. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Look out.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not going to win many matches with that move. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
No, wait, nice reversal. He's got him hooked.
There's the suplex. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
The spine permanently.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Uh-oh.
That's how you make an impact.
Kofi Kingston is one of the most exhilarating performers WWE has ever seen. Kofi's a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, and held WWE and World Tag Team Gold, too. And we can't forget Kofi's brilliance in the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank matches.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looking for the win. There's no recovery from that.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
One of Kofi's early rivalries that really put him on the map was his battle in 2009 with Randy Orton. That's the first time the world really saw a different kind of fire in Kofi to defend himself and everything he stood for.
Is this it? It's over. That's gotta be it.
His partner's being punished and
makes the cover.
He's seen enough. Here he comes.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Just making his presence felt there.
One.
Can you imagine the celebration that will take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight.
Oh, quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. When this guy's on, look out. We know what's coming here.
That's it. He's done.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
And the ref starts to count.
Going to the well again.
Not today. Too fast.
He gets the tag.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And into the cover. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
And he finally gets out of the ring. He sees it.
The end may be near.
That's it. He's out.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put
on for the cover.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Going for an encore here.
And there's the count.
My God, his body's been through hell and his rib. Quick pin attempt here.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. No, wait, nice reversal.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from
and he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
And the ref starts the count.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
We're about to find out. He takes to the air.
Wow. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This could end it in a hurry.
That's it. He's done. This guy's just too strong.
And here's a cover.
Two.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
He makes the tag! Hey, Xavier Woods, show some.
Xavier Woods is going to finish him off with a manifesto. It's all over, folks.
You know, I don't usually like to say nice things about Xavier Woods, but he has impressed me in this match.
One, two.
And Xavier Woods has all the momentum once more. Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be? Oh, what a tumultuous move by Kofi Kingston. The shoulders are down. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
And there's the count.
He's setting it up. Don't look now, but there's the trouble in paradise. Kofi Kingston's gonna end it right here.
Kofi Kingston has been so impressive in this match.
One, two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Here comes the controlled frenzy of Kofi Kingston.
And the ref starts the count.
Back into
to the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Kingston's in a bad way here. He needs to turn the tables. He's setting it up.
Oh, looking to make a statement here. That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
He gets the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He's setting it up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Now that's how you make a statement.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers and Plumbing's a game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If your sink is in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Yo, you're in for a treat, so hang on to your seat. Get ready for a adventure and remarkable feat. You'll meet the Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the brim.
That was a match for the books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
I say a hook on the brothers.
Hey, paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's a game.
This
we're
was
not
a match
like the others, you get all the fame. If your sink is in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Yo, you're in for a treat, so hang on to your seat. Get ready for it. Remarkable feats, you'll meet Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the brim.
You want to talk about tag team here? We most definitely witnessed just that. This is from Bell to Bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
I say
the
hook, not the tag
the
brothers,
the
brothers.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate. Indeed he is.
And there's the bell.
This battle just begun, and you can guarantee that these two are ready to go to war. The winner of this one will be making a statement that everyone will hear.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you could cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Collar and elbow tie-up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
In full control.
Just by looking at Kevin Owens, I wouldn't think he'd be the type of superstar to pull off a moonsault. Then I saw him do it, and wow, was I ever amazed. Oh, wow.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about.
And there's another smack.
The moonsault's not the only move Kevin Owens will surprise you with. He's also been known to execute a flawless senton bomb from time to time.
Yeah, and guys like Kevin Owens aren't usually the ones you see doing a senton bomb. That's typically reserved for the smaller guys.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. Well, we're on the move here.
Ow.
Ooh, somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
I'm afraid he's going for it. Yes, it is. It's that dreaded ankle lock.
There it is, the ankle lock.
And there goes his ankle. I'm sure I can watch this.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now, that's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree. Kevin Owens groggy and wide open here.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Here's the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Kevin Owens with
Frankensteiner!
Man, oh man, that's a monster move.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Ranger Tiger Power, White Ranger Tiger Power, White Ranger Tiger Power, White Ranger Tiger Power,
go White Ranger.